tables matches really require a competitor to have eyes in the back of his head. You can never lose sight of where the nearest table is located. If you don't bring your A game into a tables match, I promise you, you're going to be in a lot of trouble.
Case for any one of these four competitors to walk away with the win.
Here we go. And in this one, it's all legal. The only stipulation, put one of your three opponents through a table. Oh, man, am I ready for this?
What personalities, what a roster of superstars here in this four-way.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
Caliber was going to spin out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can see, oh my gosh, that's a table.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Back between the ropes.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
This is a wreck.
He's moving like an arcade dam. Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Taking those legs right out of the way.
Second time to charm. He's not looking like himself here. He needs to make sure he doesn't get double or even triple teamed here.
It's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
So damaging.
Those shots, the body are beginning to take their toll.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
The damage has been done.
Nice reversal there.
He's starting to feel it here. He's got to be careful. Three guys he's in there with brought this match just as much as he does.
But it's important to note that this match has been so evenly contested so far, you really can't pick a winner.
Good point, Giants. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin to this one.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
And he gets out of the way.
He was
think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? There's the clothesline.
Well, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't go. Oh, he's hard no mistake there.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. He's in full-on attack mode now. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Whoa!
There's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window. You rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times. How's that for the
second? That's it! The match is over!
Tell you that they are not easy to win. They are no walk in the park.
Well, that'll do it here for this thrilling Fatal 4-Way match.